Let's be people who love without ifs. Let's love each other freely without expecting anything in return. Let's love others for who they are as we find them, but love them so much that we don't let them stay where they are, that we do our very best to bring them to a much better place. Loving others unconditionally starts with falling in love with ourselves, including our weaknesses and imperfections. It also means recognizing that the things that make us different also make us special. We've got to start saying yes to the things that light us up and say no to the things that make us feel small. We need to change the language that we speak to ourselves with. So instead of saying, "I'm so stupid," we should say, "I just haven't figured this out yet." We need to start being grateful for what we have in our hand instead of grumbling about what we don't. Loving others without ifs is an easy concept to talk about, but it's challenging to do in real life. So let's start with our immediate sphere of influence. Let's begin to fill ourselves with so much love that it overflows into the people around us.